Have you ever wondered how some developers build a great product and business on Google Play? My name is Serge Kasarjan. I work on the Google Play team. My focus is on apps and games for our Android ecosystem. I'm going to tell you how to create a successful app in Play and leverage unique Android features to do so. My team works with our partners to build great experiences for Android that get their content distributed to our large installed base of Android users around the world. We want your business and brand to succeed on Google Play. So what will you learn here? I will show you how to create a successful app in Play and leverage unique Android features to do so. There are a lot of great ways to unlock value and succeed as an Android developer, and I will help you get started doing so. I'm going to show you how and why to do this, demonstrating its importance to your brand and business. I will also show you some interesting Android-related facts, as well as product features you may not be aware of. Google Play is a great place to grow your business, especially if you do it the right way. The platform is growing very quickly, as is our engaged audience, interacting with the apps and games in the store. We currently have over 50 billion downloads, with over 2 billion downloads coming every month, and we paid out more than 4x as much money to developers in 2013 as we did compared to 2012. Play also provides a unique iterative environment for our developers that allows them to A/B test using such features as alpha and beta testing and staged rollouts. Further, developers can take advantage of other form factors that will drive engagement through new channels and touch points such as tablets, wearables, and others. This is an awesome way to drive new use cases for your app that previously were not available when you were on smartphones only. Play will not only allow you to leverage our gigantic audience, but also take advantage of new functionality using your content. We are living in an increasingly global world, and every business and app is becoming an international one. What is your strategy across the globe? Google Play and Android is an opportunity to unlock this through our distribution and strengths in various markets that are large and growing quickly. As you can see here, partners such as JackThreads and Noom all use tools to grow international numbers. In fact, 2/3 of all Play purchases actually happen internationally, and we strongly encourage our developers to take advantage of this. This large international community includes 200 plus countries that can download from the Play Store and 130 plus buyer markets. To take advantage of this big opportunity, use our tools for internationalization and language translation to help make shifting from country to country and language to language very easy. Users will feel a lot more attached to your app if it feels familiar and not so foreign. Further, identify countries that you are not in that potentially are great markets for Android and Play. You can see unexpected spikes of traffic in countries that you have activated and start focusing on those markets, which coincide with the big markets for Android and Play. The next thing to look at is design. I can't express the importance of good visual design and interaction patterns. Design, design, design. Make a strong Android design. It changes everything. People love great looking apps. It's your extension of your brand. Pure Android design makes you speak to the audience in a way that they are used to interacting with their device. It will improve conversion and bring your right content to the front. Great design apps are great performing apps. So why and how does design help? Well, quality wins every time. Our researchers have shown that users are willing to pay more for better quality. By using our Android design guidelines, such as our standard action bar, drawer, and tabs, you can create an environment that people will spend more and feel like it's the primary channel for your content. As you can see here, as your star rating improves, so does consumers' willingness to pay. We see a dramatic increase in monetization per user as ratings move from 1 to 5 stars. Further, tablet optimization emphasizes quality and purchases. Compared to phones, we have seen a 1.7x purchase rate on tablets. Also, we continue to make it much easier for your customers to pay as we increase our forms of payment. For example, direct carrier billing is now available for over 50% of Play users. And don't forget, you can respond to all your reviewers. Talk to your audience to get your ratings up and improve your app. As your audience sees you interacting with them and invested in their needs, they will provide valuable feedback and consider changing their review based on your changes. Not only does this help you improve your app, but ultimately helps improve the community of interacting around your app and their feelings towards your company. And don't forget, sizing correctly makes a big difference. The smaller your app, the less likely people will uninstall it and more likely they will to download it. People look for this stuff. They don't want apps that eat up their memory and drain their battery. There are ways to reduce these uninstalls. Uninstalls will ultimately hurt you in how you appear in the charts and search in the store. Always try to avoid these uninstalls. And don't forget, take advantage of all of our fun, unique Android features and best practices. Standout icons catch everyone's attention, and Android icons have a distinct style that our users look for. The app should be a silhouette on a clear background at a high definition XXHDP. Make sure yours is optimized for devices and is an effective identifier of your app. Make a great playlisting that is very accurate and includes screenshots of both phone and tablets, as well as creating a great video for this listing. When you are marketing your app, create a Google Play badge on your materials and deep link it to your Play Store listing so your users can find your app easily. And finally, don't forget to have some fun with your app and engage your consumers in new and exciting ways using dynamic notifications, live wallpapers, and creative widgets. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about some of the best practices for apps and games on Google Play. We are excited to see the new version of your app. My name is Serge, and looking forward to working with some great app developers.